Attention. Be advised that designated emergency rations distribution centers may be overwhelmed. If you are experiencing influenza-like symptoms, please wait in your homes for medical treatment.